Good morning.
So it's 3 nights since the puppies were born.
The puppies are all very big and strong.
They had their third weigh-in last night. First weigh-in, everybody lost. Their second weigh-in, they had regained what they had lost. And the third weigh-in last night, everybody's weight was beyond their birth weight. They all gained by 10 to 20 grams over their birth weight. So they're all doing really well. They're all really strong. They can find the nipples all on their own. And they can even sniff out the ones that are kind of hard to find down there. That's what Miss Panda did here. But they are all really, really gorgeous. This one right here, he was our firstborn boy. That's Cappuccino. We're calling him Cappuccino. And then this is Rose. We're calling her Rose. We're calling this one Avocado. We're calling this one Petal. And we are calling this one Panda. We loved all of your guys' suggestions. After we have reservations and we know who their families are gonna be, we will go around with everybody's real names and we will share with you what their families are naming them. Whenever we have puppies, we wanna call them by the names their families gave them. It just helps with transition if they already know their names, so when their families pick them up, it's something they're already familiar with. With all the interaction that we do between puppy and their families, we find it important to help facilitate their relationships with their families now. And then when their families come to pick them up during pickup week, they will be comfortable and they'll trust them. They actually will be overjoyed to finally go home with them. Because at that age, they are aching for more personal attention. They're ready to be pets and they're ready to move out of the nest and fly. You know, everybody kind of grows out of the litter situation with mom and they're ready to go be with their human families. So after reservations, we do different types of things to help facilitate their relationship with their families so that pickup day is a really awesome union between them. Thank you for watching. I hope that you are able to join us when we go live very soon.